We did have that wig as an option. For him, we could just pop that on there.
The wig is
I need the wig. I need the wig. What did you? But anyway, so yeah, that's what's going to happen. We're going to have a laugh, take the piss out of Seb, and I'm just going to film you surprising people in Mocha. So
very good.
Let's do this. Let's go.
Right, welcome to the camera car. You may notice Paul Wallace is in the back. I've also been joined by Julian from Team Nico. And I'm rushing a bit because we've missed them going away. Nico now has his first passenger in the car. We have no idea if she's recognised him yet. We're going to follow them to whatever the destination is. Just realised how awkward it's going to be in that car, because the moment that that woman realises it's him, or Nico sort of rips off the moustache and says, "It's me," then what happens? Because either she's going to go, "Great," or she's going to freak out, and then they're trapped in the car together.